What up, guys? Oh, hold on. Hey, guys. Hi, Sean.
Hi, guys. I was excited because I don't really go to fairs. So, yeah, whatever. I really don't want to eat any junk, though. Because we ate so much this weekend. And, like, I felt constipated.
So, getting poop.
I had to, like, work out hard this morning. Took my pre-workout, all my amino acid drinks and supplements, nutrients, whatever. Nah, I feel good. So.
Yeah. So we gotta hurry up because we said we were gonna be there like at 6 and it's already 7.
Yeah, because somebody here takes forever.
Whatever. Okay, bye guys. See you guys in a little bit.
It's the style to not match anymore.
It's not style. So Sean wanted to wear his blue hat. Well, how come I look so small compared to...
Look. You are small.
Just kidding. I was so... What the... We're about to grab some food. Okay, look. We're gonna eat first before we head... to just take care. So, yeah. And this place is healthy. We need to eat healthy right now because we've been eating really bad. Hi.
Hi. You're the girl who keeps me
wanting. Hi. Elise.
Yeah.
Hi. I'm excited to eat. It looks really good. Sean's still over there. I don't know if you guys can see him. It's not focusing. There you go. I guess you can see him now. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, lady.
Yes. I really like this drink. Yeah, so we're leaving now. We're about to head to the steak fair. I just like twirled around. It's so pretty. Yeah. Okay, so, oh, you can't even see me. So we're here, we're at the state fair, and we are about to walk across. I'm excited. I actually want to ride some rides. Do you want to ride some rides, babe?
Yes, sure.
Does.
I just don't want to.
And I know, but I need to use the restroom real quick because I was drinking the kale drink and, oh man, I need to go really bad. Oh, it's right there. Let me show you guys what it's at. Here we are. I would get it every year.
I just took the meanest poop. Everywhere. I just took the meanest poop. Number two, that meal, that orange drink made me poop like crazy.
I don't know where we're going, but we're just walking around, just seeing the place.
Fireball.
Oh, there's a fire show. That girl, man, she was so intense. That was so intense. I would not do that. I hate heights. I could, oh. My heart dropped watching her. So crazy. Where are we going? Oh, we're gonna get. What are we gonna get?
Beautiful, 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 beauti
so expensive. Do it too hard. You have to really angle it. Don't hit the wall first. Hit the side right here first. Because you have to really angle it. Just try it. Like it's softer, even softer, even softer. You got it, you got it, you got it, you got it.
See that game?
So
I know you were trying to do it soft.
I was doing it so soft. But I don't know what's wrong.
That donut's done.
We're still walking around. I see Squirtle. I love the minions though. There you go.
For it. Yeah, you got it in the water without touching anything. Yeah.
I want to get money and try this again. Stop! We're about to ride a roller coaster. Your tender touch is just too much for me. What do you think of the state fair?
Expensive.
What do you think of the state fair? No, it was pretty expensive, but it was fun.
So but like, games are made for you to lose.
I know.
So. Lost so much money. But we wanted the quarter game.
Yeah.
Because it's based on luck.
Oh, I'll tell you. And then we took a Polaroid picture and decided that we need to get one. So we are leaving the state fair right now. It was a good night. I had fun with my sisters, my cousins, and yeah, we're about to head home, and I guess we'll see you guys later. You get close, no games, no mixed emotions.